Her father owned the mill. We have three handsome daughters and a house up on the hill. I love my blue-eyed Molly. We've built a happy life, but oh, Colleen, what might have been if you had been my wife? It was on the 8th of May I sailed from Galway Bay, the hills of Erin nevermore to see. No work in Innisfree for a man the likes of me. My only hope lay west across the sea. That's where I married Molly Harper. Her father owned the mill. We have three handsome daughters and a house up on the hill. I love my blue-eyed Molly. We built a happy life, but oh, Colleen, what might have been if you had been my wife? That was 30 years ago. Years have flown like April snow. Leaves are brown that once were emerald green. Sometimes late at night as I sit by firelight, I can't help but think what might have been. Still I married Molly Harper. Her father owned the mill. We have three handsome daughters and a house up on the hill. I love my blue-eyed Molly. We've built a happy life, but oh, Colleen, what might have been if you had been my wife? An awful game to play. Your chestnut hair would now be turning gray. In a cottage by the sea, do you ever think of me? Does she ever think of me? Who can say? I married Molly Harper. Her father owned the mill. We have three handsome daughters and a house up on the hill. I love my blue-eyed Molly. We've built a happy life, but oh, Colleen, what might have been if you had been my wife? Oh, Colleen, what might have been if you had been my wife?